I ordered pair 3-2. I can tell where this is going to end up before I even plot it. And the reason why I can tell that is because of the signs. If I have a positive and a positive here, what quadrant do you think this is going to show up in? What quadrant do you think this is going to show up in, Bridget? Whenever every coordinate pair that has two positives, it's going to end up up here. And a positive, that's where 3-1 is going to. Five, six. bought this one. So what questions do you have so far? Everybody kind of remember this a little bit? And I'm not going to lie, the zeros are the hardest ones. People laugh at me all the time. Eighth graders always laugh at me, but they always get them wrong. So, yeah. Yep. It was because there's so many to graph. Okay, so let's go the opposite way now. Let's go the opposite way. Okay, and I'm going to have you tell me, I'm going to actually make this a little bigger. Points off on you, tell me what the coordinates are. Okay, so we're going to go the opposite way. I'm giving you the point, now you tell me what the coordinates are. So if I look at A, what are the coordinates of A, Aiden? -4, because you got to go over and down. Very good. Somebody of B, Dylan. Yep. This is how they need to be written. They aren't written in fraction form. They aren't written with a colon, a semicolon. They're written the first, the second, with parentheses. Other way to do it. So make sure you're writing them that way. Talk about D, Alyssa. 3, -2. Nice job. And I'll just finish this. Okay, somebody tell me E. 8, -3. Has anybody ever played Battle? Battleship, right? It's exactly like Battleship.